ខ្ញុំបាទសង្គ្រោះជាតិពេលនេះបានចូលរួមក្នុងសភាអាយ៉ងអាណត្តិទី5ដែលកឹមសខាបានទទួលកៅអីជាអនុប្រធានទី1របស់ទីនេះនិងអ្នកមួយចំនួនទៀតទទួលកៅអីក្នុងគណៈកម្មការសភាអាយ៉ងនេះលើកឡើងតែយំសវណ្ណនិងមុំសុខហួរដែលមិនបានចុះឆ្នោតតើលោកស៊ុនសេរីរដ្ឋាយល់យ៉ាងដូចម្ដេចដែរបាទចំពោះខ្ញុំអត់មានអ្វីដែលខ្ញុំតើទេពីព្រោះបើសិនជាបងប្អូនជនរួមជាតិខ្មែរតាមដានអំពីការវិភាគនយោបាយ การเลือกล้างบอกสายอันปีพฤติการนโยบายในขยมบานเลือกล้างในยีตั้งแต่ปีมุ่งการบอชนาทหลังขยมหาทากาบอชนาทนี้จะการบอชนาทบังกรุบไก่เมียนในทางคณะปฏิจจุนการบัญชีปราบปรักจนในการบอชนาทสำหรับกรอนตายบรรทออันนักสำหรับกรอนตายประกาศนักตะพอลชนะจำนายคณะปะสังกรุเชียโจลเตอร์บอชนาทบังกรุบไก่กรอนตายเตอร์สังกรุเจ้าโดยชนะขยมบานในยีปราบหายอันปี
การไอจีอนุประเทศสภีได้เก็บเตรียมตกเอาคำสาขาตั้งแต่ปีมุนบัชนาทมาเลยบางโอนซาดับลางวิ่งบางโอนซาอานลางวิ่งอัมพีสำเนรนโยบายหนึ่งการวิพีนโยบายระบักยมตั้งแต่ปีมุนบัชนาทการไออนุประเทศสภีตีมวยนี่คือเก็บตกเอาคำสาขาตั้งปีมุนบัชนาทมาเลยคือจะไกลเปลี่ยนเรื่องคำสาขาหนังหุ่นเต้นโดยชนะให้บางจุดต้องเปลี่ยน ได้บัชนาทจึงเริ่มตายตั้งกรรมสขาชีอนุปเทียนสเพียตีมวยคือคนแฟนความเตรอยู่ย่ำให้ไปจับใบกรรมสขาพร้อมแจ้งจินเนตคืออันตรากรมดับใบโดกับไออย่างกุยเอากรรมสขาเตียดวิคือจะไกลพร้อมเพียงนโยบายระบบคนแฟนกรรมสขาตั้งแต่ปีมุ่งการบัชนาทมาเลยคือจะไกลไอเด็กเกสกู้ตกสำหรับเอากรรมสขาชีอนุปเทียนตีมวยระบบสเพีย อันนั้นคืออภินิหารไปไพลเตะประดาไทยนี่ตุกใบกรรมสขาคำหนึ่งยีการใดการเชิงท่าอวัยเดคลุนตะตัวบานไทยนี่การไออนุปเทียนสุพีเดคลุนตะตัวบานไทยนี่คือจะรักตะพอนในการคัดคำปรังปรายระบักล้วนอันนั้นคือจะสร้างนโยบายบอกปฏิมันแมนเชียสัจจรตะเทียบนโยบายเตมันแมนเชียการปฏิปีพรมันแมนตามมาไปจากการคัดคำปรังปราย ระบบกรรมสขาขนมกาช่วยชีพหรือก็ช่วยแม่ความเตรอช่วยปลดรัฐนาจีก็ตั้งแต่กรรมสขามันซ้ำรังสีบานสหการเนื้อกําติกปาตกรรมกําติกปาตกรรมประชังคนใส่กําติกปาตกรรมแต่ดึงกําละคนใส่เชิงปีอํานาจกรรมสขานั้นซ้ำรังสีบานปราบปรักกรมปาตกอเอาสลับเอารบุเอาบังโคเชียนโดยเฉพาะการไอ้ในกรรมสขาอังกฤษในไทยนี่ คือเชื่อกันไอ้ในเลือกกำราเชี่ยมระบบแม่ต่อสู้ได้แม่ต่อสู้บานสลับบานโฮเชี่ยมออกรับสับเนะหนึ่งระบบรับสับเนะพร้อมแจงจอบกุกรับสับเนะแทนทิศต้องตายตายเตยเชื่อกรรมสขาอัดบานออกกุ้นจมพวกแม่แปะลิกันแม่บังโฮเชี่ยมแต่อาหุเต้ปิดพวกครูบานบัดโกลกาในการคูปาตกรรมครูบานบัดโกลการะบบแม่ต่อบาน ครูบานบัดในอดัมกติระบบแม่แปะลิกันแม่สลับหนึ่งแม่ระบุแม่จอบกุกปีพวกแม่แปะลิกันแม่สลับแม่ระบุแม่จอบกุกแต่อนุเกมันแมนคือปาตกรรมสำหรับเจ้าไก่ไออนุปเทียนสเพียตีมวยนุเอากรรมสขาเต้เกิดทั่วปาตกรรมดับใบดันคนแสนเจงปีอำนาจดับใบเหม่งจอบอำนาจกรุบกรองประการระบบปุบบานอายอมยุ่นในพรุ่งเป่งก็ปั่นแต่กรรมสขาซ้ำแรงสีขณะปะสังครูเชียเต้ ได้บังวัลนั่งบังวัลสภิตกาให้บานรุ่มสหการจมูกคณะปะปิจิจุนกรรมเชียบังกราปาตกรรมรุ่มเลี้ยปาตกรรมนั่งสำลับเมดักนอมปาตกรรมคลางคลังบังเอารบบุกรมแนตกรรมจุนปาตกรรมหล่อหล่อสำคัญสำคัญหนึ่งจับเนี่ยดักนอมปาตกรรมได้มันจุนนอกเอากระเนาะปะระบักลุ่นนุยกเตยดักกุกดักจุวะดับใบกลุ่มเลี้ยกำแห้งได้สกรรมอภิปตอบาระบักกลรัด รวยชายครูนได้โจลเตยจอจ้ารอกไก่ไอ้สำหรับของกล้วยครูนไอ้ใต้ไก่ไอ้กรมสขามวยนุ้ยที่เกิดบานเตรียมตกเอาตั้งปีมุนบัชนาทมาหมดเลยพยมบานปราบพยมบานเลือกลางบางห้างเจตูเตอร์เอาบางโอนจนรวมเชียบบางดังตั้งปีมุนบัชนาทมาหมดเลยค่ะกรมสขานั่งเพื่อเชียอนุปเทียนตีมวยระบบรัฐสภีโดยฉะนั้นอะไรตามเมียนจมัดน้าได้เหมือนตัดเมียนจมัดน้าได้เข่าอัดเข้าที่ โดยเฉพาะการโปร่งเปลี่ยนระบบกรรมสขาหนังคนแฟนการโปร่งเปลี่ยนระบบคณะปะสุดมนุษย์หนึ่งคณะปะจีจุนกรรมเชื้อมุ่งเป็นคณะปะสุดมนุษย์ร่วมเคลียร์จมูกหนึ่งคณะปะสำแรงสี បានបង្កើតជាគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិនេះគឺកៅអីអនុប្រធានទី1របស់រដ្ឋសភាត្រូវបានផ្ដល់ឲ្យទៅកម្មសខាដែលហ៊ុនសែនជាអ្នកធានាហ៊ុនសែនជាអ្នកអន្តរាគមន៍ដូច្នេះហើយបានជាហ៊ុនសែនសប្បាយចិត្តណាស់រត់ទៅចាប់ដៃកម្មសខានិងអន្តរាគមន៍ជួយដូរកៅអីអង្គុយឲ្យកម្មសខាថែមទៀតផងចំណែកឯសមាជិកគណៈកម្មការដទៃទៀតរបស់គណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិ ដែលចូលរួមនៅក្នុងសភាអាចចង់អាណត្តិទី5នេះគឺជាសមាជិកភាពបង្កើតកិច្ចគឺជាសមាជិកភាពដើម្បីទទួលស្គាល់រដ្ឋាភិបាលហ៊ុនសែននេះឲ្យទៅជារដ្ឋាភិបាលពេញចិត្តឲ្យទៅជារដ្ឋាភិបាលស្របច្បាប់សម្រាប់បន្តនយោបាយដើមខ្ចីដើម្បីទប់បំណងនេះឲ្យកូនខ្មែរជំនាន់ក្រោយជាអ្នកសងហើយមិនតែប៉ុណ្ណោះក៏ជានយោបាយមួយ ដើម្បីជួយជំរុញលើកទឹកចិត្តឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលអាយ៉ងយួននេះបន្តធ្វើនយោបាយបង្ហូរជនជាតិយួនច្រើនទៀតចូលមកក្រុមនៅក្នុងប្រទេសខ្មែរហើយរដ្ឋាភិបាលនេះនឹងចេញបាញ់ស្របច្បាប់ឲ្យជនជាតិយួនរស់នៅក្នុងប្រទេសខ្មែរជាអន្តរប្រវេសន៍ស្របច្បាប់ឥឡូវយើងឃើញហើយបន្តពីសភាដែលចូលរួមដោយគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិចូលទៅក្នុងសភានេះឥឡូវរដ្ឋាភិបាលហ៊ុនសែនចាប់ផ្ដើមចេញបាញ់
ឲ្យជនជាតិយួនចូលមកក្រុមនៅក្នុងប្រទេសខ្មែរហ្នឹងមានសិទ្ធិរស់នៅស្របច្បាប់ក្នុងប្រទេសខ្មែរហើយគឺគេចេញបានដំបូងគឺបានបឋមសម្រាប់ការស្នាក់នៅរយៈពេល2ឆ្នាំឲ្យបង់ប្រាក់ចំនួន ត្រឹមតែ2,500រៀលតែប៉ុណ្ណោះគឺស្មើនឹង$6.25ទេ$6.25ជនជាតិយួនអាចទទួលបានសិទ្ធិរស់នៅក្នុងប្រទេសខ្មែររយៈពេល2ឆ្នាំរួចហើយបន្ត2ឆ្នាំបន្តទៀតមានសិទ្ធិចូលជាសញ្ជាតិខ្មែររស់នៅក្នុងប្រទេសខ្មែរអញ្ចឹងនយោបាយរបស់គណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជា ដែលគេចង់ឲ្យជនជាតិយួនខ្លាយទៅជាជនជាតិខ្មែរស្របច្បាប់សម្រាប់មានសិទ្ធិបោះឆ្នោតមានសិទ្ធិឆោឈ្មោះជាបេក្ខជនអ្នកនយោបាយមានសិទ្ធិធ្វើអ្វីៗនៅក្នុងប្រទេសខ្មែរដើម្បីឲ្យសម្រេចផែនការយួនឈ្លានពានលើកច្បាប់យកទឹកដីខ្មែរឥឡូវគេចាប់ផ្ដើមអនុវត្តហើយគេបានសម្រេចហើយដោយសារអីដោយសារមានតក្កវិឆ័ងបង្ក្រប់កិច្ចដែលដឹកនាំដោយសំរងទីក្រុមសខាក្នុងឆ្នាំ2013 2014នេះ បានរួមសហការជាមួយគេដើម្បីកំទេចបាតកម្មដែលជាកម្លាំងឆន្ទៈរបស់ពលរដ្ឋចង់ដេញបណ្ដេញហ៊ុនសែនចេញពីអំណាចឥឡូវគេចោលចោលជួលក្នុងសភាសំរងស៊ីមិនប្រឆាំងនឹងគោលការណ៍ផ្ដាល់បានសិទ្ធិឲ្យជនជាតិយួនដែលរស់នៅក្នុងប្រទេសខ្មែរទេពីព្រោះសំរងស៊ីបានប្រកាសហើយថាខ្លួនគេជាមេដឹកនាំគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិក៏គេគ្រប់គ្រង ឲ្យជនជាតិយួនដែលរស់នៅក្នុងប្រទេសខ្មែរហ្នឹងចូលជាសញ្ជាតិខ្មែរដែរអញ្ចឹងនយោបាយរបស់សំរងស៊ីនិងនយោបាយរបស់ហ៊ុនសែនគឺតែមួយគឺជានយោបាយសហការគឺជានយោបាយអាយ៉ងទី1និងអាយ៉ងទី2របស់យួនអាយ៉ងទី1របស់យួនគឺហ៊ុនសែនគណៈបក្សប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាដែលបម្រើយួនដោយផ្ទាល់ជាអ្នកបង្ហូរយួនទៅចូលក្នុងប្រទេសខ្មែរនិងជាអ្នករៀបចំលិខិតបទដ្ឋានមួយចំនួន សម្រាប់ឲ្យយួនទទួលបានសិទ្ធិរស់នៅក្នុងប្រទេសខ្មែរស្របច្បាប់ឲ្យបង់ប្រាក់ត្រឹមតែ20,500រៀលតែប៉ុណ្ណោះចំណែកសំរងស៊ីគឺជាអាយ៉ងទី2របស់យួនដែលធ្វើការចំណោះអាយ៉ងទី1របស់យួនគឺធ្វើការជាមួយនឹងហ៊ុនសែនដើម្បីឯកភាពទទួលយកជនជាតិយួនទាំងអស់នោះឲ្យចូលជាសញ្ជាតិខ្មែរតាមរយៈនេះឯងបានជាគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិសុខចិត្តចែកក្បាលបាត់បង់នៅក្នុងរដ្ឋសភាដើម្បីនឹងទទួល
យកកៅអីសម្រាប់បង្ក្រប់កិច្ចបំពេញទឹកឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលហ៊ុនសែនរៀបចំលិខិតប្រកាសខាងផ្ដាល់ឲ្យជនជាតិយួនរស់នៅក្នុងប្រទេសខ្មែរដោយស្របច្បាប់អនាគតទៅគឺជនជាតិយួនជាអ្នកសម្រេចជោគវាសនាជំនួសខ្មែរជនជាតិយួនគឺជាអ្នកមានសិទ្ធិរស់នៅក្នុងប្រទេសខ្មែរបោះឆ្នោតជ្រើសរើសយកតំណែងយួនឈរនៅក្នុងរដ្ឋសភានៅក្នុងការដឹកនាំហើយប្រទេសខ្មែររបស់យើងនឹងគ្រោះថ្នាក់ ដូចជាតំបន់គ្រីមៀនៃប្រទេសអ៊ុយក្រែនអញ្ចឹងគឺយួនចូលមករួចហើយគេនឹងដូរឈ្មោះភូមិឃុំស្រុកខេត្តខណ្ឌមួយចំនួនទៅជាភាសាយួនហើយគេប្រើភាសាយួនជាផ្លូវការនៅក្នុងប្រទេសខ្មែរគេចាយលុយយួន ជាលីដែលចរាចរនៅក្នុងទីផ្សារទំនិញយួននៅក្នុងប្រទេសខ្មែរគេអនុវត្តផែនការឈ្លានពានដោយស្របច្បាប់ដោយបង្ហូរជនជាតិយួនឯកាន់តែច្រើនចូលក្នុងប្រទេសខ្មែរនិងយកភាពស្របច្បាប់ក្នុងប្រទេសខ្មែរហើយគេនឹងផ្ដាច់យកទឹកដីខ្មែរទៅភ្ជាប់ជាមួយនឹងទឹកដីយួនជានយោបាយឈ្លានពានបាត់ត្រជាក់ដែលមានហ៊ុនសែនសំរងស៊ីកឹមសុខាជាអ្នកជួយសម្របសម្រួល ជាអ្នកជួយសម្រាប់ផែនការឈានពានរបស់មេដឹកនាំយួនក្រុងហាណូយដែលបានកំពុងតែអនុវត្តផែនការនេះក្នុងការលើកត្បិតយកទឹកដីកម្ពុជាកណ្ដាលបន្តពីទឹកដីកម្ពុជាក្រោមចឹងហើយបានជាគណៈបច្ឆັງបង្គ្រប់កិច្ចនេះសុខចិត្តបន្តធ្វើអ្វីៗគ្រប់សពដែលយ៉ាងទាំងអស់ដើម្បីឲ្យហ៊ុនសែនទទួលបានភាពស្របច្បាប់ជានាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្នុងអាណត្តិទី5នេះបន្តទៀតនិង រងចាំការបោះឆ្នោតបង្គ្រប់កិច្ចបន្តទៀតនៅឆ្នាំ2018ដូច្នេះពាក្យពេចន៍ទាំងឡាយដែលសំរងស៊ីក្រុមសុខាបាននិយាយថាពួគេនឹងទៀមទាឲ្យមានការបោះឆ្នោតឡើងវិញយ៉ាងយូរមុនឆ្នាំ2018ហើយគឺ2018ខែកញ្ញាហើយគឺ2018ខែ8ខែ9ហើយដូច្នេះ ពួកគេមិនមានលទ្ធភាពនៅក្នុងការទៀមទាអ្វីទាំងអស់ក្រៅតែពីការជួលទៅបង្គ្រប់កិច្ចការជួលទៅបំពេញទឹកឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលហ៊ុនសែនបន្តអាណត្តិដឹកនាំរដ្ឋាភិបាលក្បត់ជាតិដឹកនាំរដ្ឋាភិបាលអាយ៉ងយួនដឹកនាំរដ្ឋាភិបាលបំភ្លេចបំផ្លាញជាតិតទៅទៀតអញ្ចឹងពួកគេសុខចិត្តធ្វើជាអាយ៉ងទី2របស់យួនធ្វើជាអាយ៉ងរបស់អាយ៉ងយួនដើម្បីរួមគ្នាចែករំលែក លៀបសការៈនយោបាយជិះចំខ្មែរសំលេចទំនងជោគវាសនាជាតិរបស់ខ្មែរដូច្នេះការដែលពួកគេបានចូលទៅក្នុងសភាការដែលគំសខាបានទទួលកៅអីជាអនុប្រធានទី1របស់រដ្ឋសភាគឺជានយោបាយដែលបានរៀបចំទុករវាងសំរងទីគំសខានិងហ៊ុនសែននិងជាកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងរវាងគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាពួកក្បាច់ជាតិជាមួយនឹងគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិ
គឺពួកក្បាច់ចិត្តរបស់ពលរដ្ឋឬក៏ហៅថាពួកសង្គ្រោះចោលនេះឯងដូច្នេះឥឡូវនេះលទ្ធផលការពិតជាក់ស្ដែងបានចេញមកហើយអ្វីដែលខ្ញុំបានលើកឡើងប្រដាងឡើងបង្ហាញឡើងតាំងពីមុនបោះឆ្នោតពេលបោះឆ្នោតក្រោយបោះឆ្នោតឥឡូវនេះការពិតបានចេញមកហើយប៉ុន្តែនៅតែម្យ៉ាងទេតើពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរព្រមទទួលយកការពិតនេះឬអត់បើពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរមិនព្រមទទួលយកការពិតនេះទេគឺយើងមិនអាចមានការផ្លាស់ប្ដូរទេ ការផ្លាស់ប្ដូរមួយដែលកើតឡើងបានវាលុះត្រាតែពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរទាំងអស់គ្នាព្រមទទួលយកការពិតជាមុនសិនការពិតគឺសំរងស៊ីកឹមសខាហ៊ុនសែនគឺជាក្រុមអាយ៉ងយួនដែលស៊ីបាយថៃកែលខោនតែមួយដូចគ្នាពួកគេចេញសម្ដែងលខោននយោបាយដើម្បីបោកប្រាស់ពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរទីបញ្ចប់គឺពួកគេចូលទៅបម្រើគោលនយោបាយយួនចិនកុម្មុយនីសដើម្បី បញ្ចប់នៃការប្រឆាំងរបស់ពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរបានបីបញ្ចប់នៃការប្រឆាំងរបស់អ្នកស្នេហាជាតិពិតប្រាកដនិងដើម្បីរែងចម្រាញ់ឲ្យអ្នកស្នេហាជាតិពិតប្រាកដចេញមកសម្រាប់ឲ្យពួកកុម្មុយនីសពួកប្រជាបាញ់សម្លាប់ចោលបាញ់ឲ្យរបួសនិងចាប់ដាក់គុកដើម្បីគម្រាមកំហែងបើកម្លាំងពលរដ្ឋអ្នកគ្រប់គ្រងដូច្នេះបើពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរនៅតែបន្តគ្រប់គ្រងពួកក្បាច់ជាតិនិងពួកក្បាច់ចិត្តរបស់ពលរដ្ឋតទៅទៀត ប្រទេសខ្មែរអត់មានឱកាសផ្លាស់ប្ដូរទេប្រទេសខ្មែរនៅតែដឹកនាំដោយពួកអាយ៉ងយួនហើយនៅតែមានក្រុមប្រឆាំងបង្គ្រប់កិច្ចដែលជាអាយ៉ងរបស់អាយ៉ងយួនដដែល